Hey you guys, welcome back to the farm. This is the white farm and we figured out how to, I guess, get our pallets taken care of for the jam, but I don't really like it, but I'm getting used to it, so we will get them all loaded up hopefully. We went ahead and bought a forklift, small forklift. We'll probably keep it on the farm. So not bad. I mean, we're not the best at driving it, but we are not the best at driving it, but we will work with what we got. Okay, I do like the fact that you can see. Whoops, see, there we go, that's what I'm talking about. I'm not real good at it. Not real good at it yet, but that's alright. But we will get rid of these and we will leave it on selling, I believe. That's what we have it on. Oops. Getting used to it. Wow, that was perfect almost. Think the doggo wants any of the jam. Alright. So this should be all the that we get. Alright, strap up. Fold. Not bad. We did a decent job. Not the best, but hey. Alright, let's go and sell these. Hopefully we all stay on. We already have it marked where we're gonna sell. Like we're selling at the oh yeah, and we bought a different tractor too, so that's where most of our money went to. Not bad. Not bad, but I don't think we need to keep doing that. So we're going to sell the trailer. We'll keep the tractor. Sell the trailer. I think we will get rid of the forklift. Even though I was getting good at it. It's alright. Now, still working on trying to get this thing unloaded. Still tells me that I can't sell it because it's full. I don't understand why, but I don't understand why, but I can't sell. It says it's got contents in it. It's gotta be that. I don't know. I don't know. It won't let me do it. That I don't mind. Those I don't mind. That I don't mind. This just kills me. I would like to get rid of this whole building. I don't know why it won't let me. Storage is not empty. All stored goods will be lost. Yeah. I press OK and it doesn't do anything. Huh. Someone help. I don't know how to get everything out. I don't want the building. I don't want any of this stuff. Well, anyways, we'll just leave that there for now. Let's see, where are we at? Corn. How are we looking on water? Good on water. Corn. I don't want. What is this? I don't want that stinking cow barn, but that's alright. I guess we keep it. That's ours. I think that's grass. Is that ours? And is that grass? Horses, I don't want them either. But I'm not touching them. That's not ours, that's grass. I think what I want to do is I want to buy this. I'll put the sheep over here. What is this? Can we buy this? Can buy that. What about this? Alright, let's buy this. Put the chickens over here for now. Alright, give me these. We'll get rid of these guys. I don't want these guys. What do they eat? I don't want them. Horses are dumb. Well, I shouldn't say that. Horses are not what I want. Okay. Can we get rid of that now? I think we probably can. Yep, we can. Bingo. There we go. Let's put the chickens there. Yep, put the chickens there. That's the chickens. How many can you get at? 360? Yeah. Well, hello, yeah. 8,000, go right there. Can have 360 chickens, you betcha. That's what we want. Bye. Bye. What do we got left? 240 cheapers. Bye. Alright. There we go. Alright. 360 chickens. Where's my... It's probably over here somewhere. What are you doing outside of the fence there, buddy? Oh, there it is. Alright. Let's see. Wonder if we can get rid of the other one. It's probably attached to the stinking barn. Oh well. Let's... guess we'll just leave that there. I don't know why. Won't let me do anything with it. It says it's not empty, but that's all right. We'll leave it there. All right, sweet. Now, so we got our chickens. Yeah, I don't know. I just, for some reason, don't like... Could put the sheep here. We do need some grain. Do we have... Put the grain silo here. That's mud. We could put the grain in here. I mean, if we got to, we got to. Alright, so we own... all of that right there, huh? Give me... a tractor. Go take a look at what we own. Okay, we own two. That's our field there. We own... We could put... Yeah, that's what we'll do. This is all corn. We own 15. What is 15? That's corn. Let's put the grain. How about put the grain over here in this field right here. Alright, what do our chickens need now? Let's see what our chickens need. Appreciate everybody watching my videos for the past couple days. We've been doing a lot of live streaming. We need grain. Chickens like wheat, barley, or sorghum. How about wheat? Let's go get the planter, wheat planter. Can't do that, so we need the let's put this here. Let's see what we got. We got planter. Alright, we said we don't need that other one. Alright, so where did I put that? There we go. We need this. Okay, give me this, and then at 8 o'clock, game time, we will skip the day. Okay. We need to go get the popcorn that we made. I got an idea too. So we will move. We will put the sell anyplace point. How about right there? Either there or here. There's our chickens. 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 Okay. Something to get rid of those bushes with. Any ideas to get rid of those bushes? How do we do that? Popcorn, popcorn, get your popcorn. Get your fresh hot popcorn. I don't know why that it... Now, let's see here. There's a tree there. We need to get rid of that. How much do we get if we sell it through the company? If we don't use our, if we don't put down the sell everything point, how much do we get? We were to put a sell everything. Let's see. Let's see here. What do we got for a loan? 160,000. French fries. Popcorn. All right, let me. Let me get a selling point. Donut. Cookie. Nope. Pancake. Nope. potato, you'd think there would be a popcorn. Oh, there might be. Sell everything. Oh well. No, we don't want that. Sell everything. Seed potato. Potato, pancake. Get me all the way back here. Alright. Donut. What is that? Huh. Selling station products. Harvested. That says pancake production. Selling station. That's all you can sell there. No. Sell everything. Place this on your farm to sell product. Well, we'll try it. I don't know. Looks like we might be able to sell everything. Alright. Oops. Straw. Alright. Should be able to do it. One, two, three. Alright, here we go. Let's try it. Whoops. Yep, there we go. 2, 6, 2, 8. Close enough. It's close enough. All right, how about we go and sleep? Where is our sleep station? It's like right here. Let's sleep. Get up at 9. All right. That's fine. Where are we at? Kapow. Kapowie. Kapowio. Yeah, I really would like to. I think I need to do some more work over here on getting all this cleaned out. Clean all that out right there, I think. Popcorn. Let's see how much money we can make from popcorn. Pork chops and applesauce. Pork chops and applesauce. Gonna get hit every time I see him. It's all my property. He's all my property. So we don't do that. Alright, so we have I think we're gonna do real well. Alright, let's check these guys. Alright, strawberries. Strawberries. We could. Let's store them. Oh, we're not doing anything with them. Alright. Alright. Storing, sorry. Okay, we're doing that. Now, popcorn. We are selling. Okay, that's fine. Okay. We're fine there. So we can pretty much feed the dog over. We haven't fed him in a while. How much time we got left? We got about 5 minutes. Let's plant. Oh, we need to get a. No, I know what we need. I know what we need. Hold on. So for right now, we're not going to use this building for anything. We're just going to leave it the way it is. Alright, give me that. Give me are we over here? Where are we at? Not sure where that thing is at. Is that it? I think that's it. Alright, that is the we're way over here, my bad. So if anybody knows how to clear this building out so I can sell it. I know. I don't know why you want to sell it, but I do. I do, I do, I do. I think we could probably turn this into a corn, rest of this into a cornfield. Turn it off. Let's go over here. We could probably turn that into a turnaround if we plow it up. If we plow it up. So let's see here. If we go like this, turn it on. I wonder. Nope, but I bet you I can delete it. Delete. Alright, so if we go, let's say we go this far. Where is the nearest tree, folks? There we go. Bingo. If we go right there. All right. Let me see if we can get rid of this light. What do you think? Can we? That is our timer. So we are out of time for the day, but I thank everybody for watching the video, and we will see you in the next video. If you haven't already, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. This is Andy's Games and Hobbies. We'll see you in the next video.